The man accused of sending mail bombs to critics of President Trump is awaiting extradition to New York. Yesterday, Cesar Sayoc appeared in a Miami courtroom where a federal judge denied him bail. CBS News learned Sayoc had more than 100 names on his mailing list.